This is where he loves to be. Eli Sullivan spends hours and hours in his side yard throwing 500 to 1,000 horseshoes a day.
Every morning, I'll try to throw before the bus gets here. And every evening, I'll get off the bus, do my homework, and go out there and start throwing.
His dad taught him everything he knows about the game.
Yeah, he used to beat me all the time, and then I started practicing, and then he hardly never beats me.
Not only can't his dad beat him, nobody can. Last month in Louisiana, Eli won the World Championships of horseshoe throwing in his age group, adding to his dozens of trophies and awards. In the world of horseshoes, Eli is famous.
I feel like a celebrity every time when I look at my page.
He often beats older adults.
Tried to teach him off the basics, that certain things that mess me up and I struggle with, I try to teach him those first so he didn't fall into the same footsteps, and he's ran with it from there.
You probably have heard the expression, close only counts in horseshoes, but Eli does better than close most of the time. About 70% of his throws are ringers.
I'm like, God, it feels good.
He told me, we were out here before I even started building these pits up, he told me, he said, Daddy, one day I want to be a world champion. And as a parent, you look at him, you tell him you do anything, you know, you set your mind to. And he's put in a lot of work.
Eli says the key to being great is consistency.
It's just that your arm speed will do everything for you. Don't jerk it or it go to the left or right. It's just that arm speed, you just go slow and high, and a little high, and it'll do a beautiful one flip, double flip, triple flip.
The sound of a ringer brings him joy.
I'm like, dang, that's good. I need to do it again.